please let me know in the comment section and I would definitely do. Hey guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching my channel. This is yours truly with Vidhyaraj Sood, my pillow just fell. Okay, today we're going to do the reaction on the hate comments. And why am I doing it is because I woke up in the morning and I didn't have any idea. So I was like, okay, chalo, aaj jitne bhi gande comments mujhe logo ne kiye hain, main unko reply karu. So one thing that I want to mention is that I am not putting the username. The people who've commented, no, I'm not taking their names. And the reason is because I want all the attention to be here on this face if it's on this channel. It's my channel. I'm an attention seeker. I will get all the attention. I can only share my attention with people who are commenting nice things on me, but definitely not the ones who are hating on me. So no username. Let's go. So the first comment is, yes, something your action should help or useful others. Her video is totally useless. Definitely she have. Okay, firstly, I want to tell that it is not one hate comment. It is like numerous hate comments within one hate comment. Definitely she have to change the topic and activity. She showing her face very closely is really horrible. Are you sure? Are you sure? Because you know what, I like doing that. So firstly, I want to start by saying something your action should help or useful others. Sorry, if you want me to stand politics, like for elections this time, not my cup of tea, not doing that. Definitely she have to change the topic and activities. Okay, now he's definite about something. He's suggesting me an idea. Okay, let's take that seriously now. She's showing her face very closely is really horrible. Sab kharab kar diya. Ye cheez comment nahi karna chahiye tha. You yourself insulted yourself. And second thing, if you're that unaware, white cameras are expensive, okay? I cannot afford them right now. So you have to look at my face closely. If you don't like it, don't watch my video. You know, now that you've told me, I'm going to do it several times. Are you enjoying it? Now the second one is, Vindhya is a noob and she get killed in every single match. That's why she hates PUBG. Okay, so this is not entirely a hate comment. This is a funny comment and it is on the video that I posted on PUBG. So I definitely am a noob. I'm aware of that term. And I don't get killed myself. Like, I've only played this game one time and I tried to kill my own teammates. Main try kar rahi thi, mera bhai and other people that I was playing with, wo log mar jaye, which wasn't really possible. Okay, I don't even know. This is getting boring. Please, sister, your dress do not like me. Please, not like for me. Okay, for me. Adding that for in the middle of a very grammatically incorrect sentence even like made it worse. For me, please. I assume that he or she is trying to say that they don't like what I'm wearing. That's okay. Everybody cannot like everybody's dressing sense. It's okay. And no comments there. I like what I'm wearing. I don't know which video's comment is it, but next one. Oi, we are your viewers. Please do useful videos. Okay, I told you, I'm not standing for elections. Please, give me a break. I'm doing YouTube videos. End of discussion. Vindhya, you became famous in Tamil Nadu because the guy sitting beside you is Madan Gori. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Was he Madan Gori? Give me a break. He's sitting next to me. He's my friend. We decided on doing a collab. I know he's Madan Gori, okay? Mat batao mujhe wo kaun hai. Secondly, about getting famous, next one, please. Trying to look sexy in the thumbnail? Bro, sis, bro, I am that way. I don't try to do it. I am that way. Next one, please. Boring without us. So the irony of this comment is, the video it has been commented down on is with us. So I don't know what you're trying to say. But I'll just leave it up to that. You need to like, aage jao, thoda video dekho. Just see who all are there and then comment. Just for the sake ki nahi kuch bura likhna hai, ye badi banti apne aap ko zyada ban rahi hai, hag dogi. Next comment, please. Yes, something your action should help or you. Oh, I just read that comment, didn't I? Did I take the screenshot of this twice? Did I insult myself again? Oh my God. Why your kurta very long? So this comment was put in one of the videos where I'm wearing like a short dress. So he's being sarcastic here and he's definitely not doing a good job. So he called my dress a kurta first and then he even said that it's long. How do you get these jokes? From where do you get these jokes? Oh my God. Okay, now the next one is dress properly. Okay, you know what? Wait. Oh my god. Now I'm very properly dressed. I even took a new haircut just for the sake of the video. I'm very, very properly dressed. Oh my god. I can't do that much longer. Is it better? How does it look now? I'm so properly dressed, you know, now I feel very comfortable. I'm so glad that even you feel comfortable. I'll do the next comment now. Time to unsubscribe. She's speaking Hindi. Yeah, go ahead, unsubscribe. What the hell? I am an Indian. You don't want me to speak Hindi? I don't understand people. If I speak in English, toh, madam, badi bada style maar rahe ho, bade angrez bane hue ho. Hindi nahi aati kya? If I speak in Hindi, then you want to unsubscribe my channel? What do you want? Please straighten up your priorities there, okay? So I definitely love speaking in the mixture of languages, and that is because I am an Indian. Most of us Indians speak like that, okay? I like speaking in Hindi, I like speaking in English, I like speaking in mixture of any other word of any other language. If I know, main wo bhi bol deti hu. That is how I speak, okay? So if you wanna unsubscribe to my channel, go ahead, bro. Just try and click on that unsubscribe twice, then it's like you'll never be able to subscribe to my channel. What I'm trying to say is that fir se subscribe ho jayega. Don't tell him. Okay, I think that's enough for this video. A lot of you leave very nice comments on me, and I will definitely do another video. Just me, I'm commenting, I'm reacting on the nice comments that you guys leave for me. And this is just a fun video that I wanted to do. Either that dressing properly is getting on my nerve now. So that's it for this video, guys. I cannot end the video on in this particular, no, please, wait. Guys, if you enjoyed this one, please let me know in the comment section, and I would definitely do. मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ. मैं ड्रायर तो मतलब दूर दूर तक नहीं
कर.
हाँ कर रही. थैंक यू, आपने परमिशन दे दी, अब मैं करूंगी. So I will definitely do a second part of this video. Just let me know in the comment section. And this was a fun video, guys. I enjoyed. Definitely leave a comment. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And if you enjoy my content, mujhe batao please. And follow me on Instagram. Here. And I will definitely see you guys very soon in the next video, which will be tomorrow. So I love you all, and I love myself, and you should love me too, and I love you too a lot. Bye.